To make this beautiful turbine spinner, you require a flexi straw, some wire, some other straws, sellotape, etc. Now take a stiff, thin piece of paper and make fan folds on this until the length of this strip. It's like a corrugations, a fan fold. Now on opening this folded strip, it would look like a corrugated shape, a zigzag. And then on one side, you apply some rubber adhesive, which dries and sticks much faster. And then you bring all the pleats together so that they stick. Wait for a while, and on opening, you will find a turbine or a gear shaped, and stick a small piece of ball pin refill inside, which will act like a bush or a bearing. Pass a thin flexi piece of wire and bend it so that the turbine doesn't fall out. And now tape one end of this wire to a straw. On blowing from the left hand of the straw, air would strike the turbine and it will spin very fast. You can see this turbine spinning in this close-up. Now there is a variation of the same toy. Now make a Z-shaped axle and put three shiny beads on both the legs of the Z and mount this turbine in a see-through box with a flexi straw. And as you blow through the straw, the entire turbine spins, and along with it, its arms, which have the beads, and they make lovely patterns while spinning. Now see it from this angle, the beads, spinning beads, look very, very pretty indeed.